Well, what a night our pal Jason Mraz is having, and this would be a great finish for it. For the second time tonight, he's brought a $1 million wedge over to the bonus round with him. You ready for this thing?
I'm ready, Pat.
Now, again, just to remind people, we had $400,000 wedges on the wheel. We took one of them out, replaced it with $1 million. It is out there somewhere. Spin the wheel. Hope you land on it. Let's see what happens.
Come on, $1 million for charity. Let's go. Here comes Jason, $1 million.
Yeah, we can head over there. I will head here, and where are we? It's the ampersand. All right, you chose In the Kitchen as your category. R-S-T-L-N-E. As always, we start with those letters. All right, your turn. Three more consonants, one more vowel.
G.
One.
T.
T is part of the original.
T is part of it, I'm sorry. C.
Okay.
M.
And a vowel.
A.
All right. You're not going to get much this time. In fact, that is it.
That's it?
All right. Now think in the kitchen.
Think in the kitchen. Okay. In
you
the
have
kitchen.
10 seconds. The ladies back there waiting for you. We all are. 10 seconds. Talk it out. Good luck.
Pan. Frying pan. What kind of pan do we have? Trays.
Boy, what? If you just got one more letter.
Brownie pan.
Yeah.
Brownie pan.
Yeah,
oof.
I'm sorry. You know, you open these things up and you hope for good things, and then you have to show this.
Come on, Pat.
Was it the million?
It was the million.
Woo!
Well, that is a bummer, but Vanna, that was disappointing to open that up. But I'll make you feel better. I'll make Jason feel better. I'll make America feel better by telling them that for True Colors United, you won $139,300. Thank you, Jason, very much for being here.
Thank you.
Thank you all for watching. We'll see you next time on Celebrity Wheel of Fortune.
Bye-bye.
Tough way to go out. Huh?